ีเนี่ยจับแรงนะจับแรงนะเดชะLovely,
thank you
so much.
Little didn't touch.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Hello.
Sorry, sorry.
No problem. One, two, three. One more.
Okay.
Hello, Miss Argentina.
Hey.
How are you?
How are you?
Say hi to Roboto Views. I have a YouTube channel.
Oh, really?
Roboto.
This is to all Roboto viewers.
Yes. Thank you.
Thank you. It was an amazing night.
Yeah, thank you.
I got so emotional. yes. But tears of joy.
But whatever, you know, everyone was so happy with the result.
Yeah.
Everyone was just jumping, you know, with joy and fun.
Yes.
You see?
Yes.
So you have gained a lot of friends.
Of course. This was an unbelievable experience. I feel like a winner just for being here.
Yeah, it's not really the crown. It's, you know, gaining friends and love from other people. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Kisses to everyone.
Thank you.
The editions of this international, I think that you don't really know who's gonna win. So I was just so thankful to even reach the top 8. I was so thankful to deliver my speech, and then after I delivered my speech, I was at peace. I knew that I did everything I could, and I accepted my.
Hello, ma'am.
Yes, Miss Friendship.
Ganun ba lang ang campaign within the continent?
Hindi, wala naman. Pero litaw naman yung litaw?
Litaw? Ganun na rin. Oo.
Yeah, litaw naman yung mga pinaka bubbly and friendly, yung friends lahat. They built really this
one. Talking about your speech, how long did you formulate that?
Actually, since bago ko umalis, I was typing it down on my phone. But it, you know, it was never really finished for me.
Mm-hmm.
So when it's traffic or when I have free time, things would come into my head and I'd type it. And then Tito Nan, my Q&A trainer, gave me a version of his speech. This pinagsama ko. So sobrang perfect niya. And tapos ko lang siya actually kahapon. So procrastinator ako. Pero I was so happy with it. Buong araw ko siya today. Binememorize.
It's a trick natin mga taga-UP ang
pag-procrastinator. Pero we deliver the results.
That's right. Can you tell me, you had a gown change. Was that part of the instruction or a personal plan mo yun to change gowns? For another segment of the
Pabida, hindi. For this year, Miss International is modernizing.
Yeah.
If you notice, we had photo shoots, we had video shoots, nakasabog, and we were also as a backstage correspondent or interviewer. So part yun ng pag-iiba ng Miss International that we changed into a second gown for the speech, for the top 8 portion. And kahit yung girls na hindi nakabot ng top 8, they got to showcase the gowns that they designed.
We mentioned Kylie, maliban sa nakita namin on screen, did you have a chance to talk behind the scenes?
Today. Yes, of course. It's very comforting to see her just being a queen, and I've known her for a long time. So,
what did you talk about backstage?
Oh, sabi niya, I'm rooting for you, ang galing mo, ganon. Good speech.
Okay. Last ako.
Sige,
ikaw muna. Okay, go ahead.
Sa tingin mo, kung babalikan mo yung nangyari, ano pa sana yung inisip mo na mag-adore mo? Or feeling mo na nabigay mo na?
Actually, wala. Wala talaga. Kaya, like I said earlier, after I delivered my speech, parang nais ko, woo, nairaos. So, happy na ako sa performance ko. Parang binigay ko na lahat kay God. So, anong plano niya sa akin? Alam ko na, yun lang naman yung goal ko eh, na, hindi ako magkulang, hindi ma-execute yung gusto kong gawin. At since nagawa ko yun,
ako pa, siya medyo kanting yung trip. After the speech, ang reklamo na sa Pilipinas, ngayon lang ako sa
interpreter.
Yung translator pa daw, wala nang nireklamo ng fans.
Ikaw dito ka muna tumingin sa akin. Sige, ready, go.
Actually po,
alam
niyo. Actually, nung nakatayo ako doon, parang naririnig ko nagsistruggle yung interpreter. So, medyo kinabahan ako. Pero I think hindi naman lang speech ang basta na Miss International. Siyempre, overall. Siguro, hindi ako yung hinahanap nila. So, kahit anumang ganda ng speech ko, if you're not the right fit for the organization, hindi ka rin naman sasabihin. I completely accept that. I'm so happy. Kasi kung, it's really for me. Kung kahit mali yung translation ng speech, for me.
Oh, what do you think of the Asian domination sa apat na nag-ibig?
Grabe, kinabahan ako doon. Kinabahan na masaya kasi naisip ko, at least Asian yung hindi ngayon. Ang yun yung iniisip ko this year eh. Sorry, medyo biased pero sa Asian masaya ako, masaya ako. And sobrang deserving talaga nito. Sobrang grabe, napaka-bais niya, napaka-hardworking din.
Our last question, our last na lang po, for ideas. Just the message to the people.
Oh my gosh.
Message sa mga taga-GMP.
Maraming salamat sa mga kapuso na sumabay-bay sa Miss International journey ko. Hindi lang nagkaro since before pa. Maraming salamat na hindi ko natin yung comments mo. Kayo po yung motivation ko. And ang gusto ko lang talaga na hindi kayo manisipan. Sana nagawa ko yun. And maraming salamat signing out sa mga
okay, Patch. Dalawa lang.
That's not.
Okay.
What's next for you after
Miss Internet? Well, I still have to fulfill my reign for Miss 18 months yung contract or until the new sister crown. So I'm looking forward to that. I'll be going back home to see my sisters. So support niyo po sila, please. Tapos after nung mini reign ko, hindi ko alam, who knows.
You mentioned your sisters, so knowing what you know now from your Miss International experience, what will you share with them?
Wow! Well, iba-iba kami ng pageant eh, so I can't say the same, but what the... My number one tip for them is have fun. Sobrang have fun talaga kasi if you have fun, no matter what happens, no matter what the outcome, you draw something from it. You get you know, the experience of a lifetime. And I don't know them, pero baka masyadosh nila pang pressure sa sarili nila. Okay, forget to have fun. Yun, maano naman sila eh. I'm going with them.
Okay, light lang, Patricia. After all this, everything is over now. So ano yung unang-unang pagkain na gusto mong i-grab right now?
Grab food?
Di ba may mga self-restriction tayo pag hindi gusto food, pag malapit yung pageant? Now, this is over. Ano yung unang-unang gusto mong pagkain na kainin ngayon na?
Grabe. Chicken joy. Actually, yung roommate ko si Miss Singapore, ilang araw na niyang sinasabi.
Hello! Chicken joy?
Araw-araw niyang sinasabi na gusto ko makatikin ng Chicken Joy. So,
really?
Itala ko yung mommy ko ng Chicken Joy para so, ibigay sa kanya.
Did you enjoy it? Tastes good. Hello. Hello, Miriam. Yeah. All right, next question is, if you are given an authority to ask one question to the Magic Eight, what would that be?
The Magic Eight?
Yeah. One question. What do you think would be the best question for...
As a Miss International.
No. Like, as a judge. You are given an authority to choose one question. Na ibibigay mo sa top 8. What would that be?
Medyo corny, medyo overplayed.
Yes, okay.
I would like to ask them what their plans are during their reign. Kasi I would want to give that title to someone who will make the most out of it, who will do the most good out of it.
Okay.
And whatever your performance is on stage, it won't matter if you won't make your reign meaningful. So, hindi mo talaga makikita yung substance ng girls pag tinanong mo ano yung gagawin, plano nilang gawin dun sa power, dun sa title.
Okay. Thanks, Patch.
Thank you so much.
Patch, payakap. Thank you, Patch. Love you. Love you. Ow! I'm sorry, Miss. Oh, Miss Puerto Rico, you are one of my top choices. Oh my God, please visit Roboto. My final choices for Miss International. Please watch that from Roboto.
Yeah, I know. I saw it. People really? Face-hatting me.
Yeah.
And I'm so grateful for your support. Yeah. I really, really appreciate that. I'm just happy for this experience of all.
All right, so, yes. So good luck to your future endeavors and more power. the most important thing is you are beautiful, and that's it. All right, win or lose. Yes. Bye.
Thank you.
How many chicken have you eaten?
Oh my god, I was not expecting like Mama Matamong and I was not expecting the Jollibee. I mean, I sort of just made it out like, I really need a Jollibee. And she was like, oh, look at my parents. They really brought it.
Really?
So when we got it yesterday, the day before,
yeah.
I opened it.
Are you roommates?
Yeah, we're roommates.
All right. Right. That's great. So,
yeah, there were 2 pieces of chicken, rice, and gravy, and I finished them all. All right. It was gone. So good.
Okay, Miss Singapore, good luck and more power to your future projects and endeavors.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hello, Miss Check. I saw you on stage.
Yeah.
With your papa.
With your papa?
Is that your papa? Yeah. Okay, good luck to you. Good luck to you.
Have a nice day.
Have a nice day too. Thank you. Thank you so much. See you next year. I miss Japan. Just so beautiful in person. Really, ang ganda niya, oh. Maganda siya in person.
Kaya nga.
Oh, up close. She's beautiful. Who else? No more queens? Kung ano na nasabi ko, nataranta ako. Yung mga tanong na dapat tatanong ko, hindi ko na maalala. I should have listed them down.
Good luck, see you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you
very much.
Yes. Okay. So the interview with the 5 winners are still going on. There. Thank you.